Military Intelligence 0059 the 12th of April 2017 updated 2012 the 12th of April 2017 get shorter tensions on the Korean Peninsula reached fever pitch over the weekend with the arrival of 6 US F22 Raptor stealth fighter jets in South Korea on Saturday for joint military drills. The deployment of the fighter jets to the region comes days after Pyongyang launched a WA-15 intercontinental ballistic missile reportedly capable of traveling some 8,000 miles and reaching Washington, D.C. Military experts say chances of war are growing at an exponential rate, with both U.S. and North Korean authorities throwing gasoline into the fire. On Saturday, a spokesman for the Foreign Ministry of the People's Democratic Republic of Korea DPRK said in a written statement that U.S. President Donald Trump and his administration were begging for nuclear war by staging an extremely dangerous nuclear gamble on the Korean Peninsula. The DPRK spokesman described Trump as a nuclear demon and a disruptor of global peace. On Sunday, Pyongyang's Rodong Sinmun newspaper, carried by the official Korean Central News Agency KCNA, called the U-South Korea Vigilant AS-18 joint air exercises scheduled for Monday to Friday a dangerous provocation pushing the region to the brink of a nuclear war. White House National Security Advisor H.R. McMaster on Saturday told an audience at the Reagan National Defense Forum in Simi Valley, California, that the potential for war with the pariah state is increasing day by day. "There are ways to address this problem short of armed conflict, but it is a race because Kim Jong-un is getting closer and closer, and there's not much time left," McMaster intoned. The U.S. is sending dozens of high-tech fighters, bombers and support aircraft to the annual U-South Korea air combat exercises. The war games, aimed to boost the combat effectiveness of the alliance, will be held December 48. U.S. top Evelyne F-22 and F-35 stealth fighters are believed to pose the biggest threat to Pyongyang. While the DPRK military maintains capable anti-air weaponry, their radar systems would be unable to detect stealth fighters before a strike on their defensive systems, analysts claim. Cloaked in the world's most advanced stealth coating, F-22s and F-35s would likely be called upon to lead a potential air campaign against Pyongyang should the situation escalate to the point of using military force. Meanwhile, Rodong Sinmun vowed that the stealth fighters will not escape the fate of a tiger moth, adding that provocations against the DPRK could lead to a nuclear war any moment.